Hello, I'm Dana Carvey, and I'm going to tell you about the worst bomb I ever had, and it's a good story. So I'm in college. I'm doing a little bit of stand-up. I'm up in San Francisco. I'm at a place called the Mustard Seed Cafe, and I do my best Star Trek bit, how Captain Kirk could talk any alien out of their plan, like in 3 seconds, like they had this floating robot. I am Nomad. I must destroy imperfection. And it's just obliterating universes for a million years. And all William Shatner would do, he'd say something like, "But you, yourself, are imperfect." And then Nomad goes, "I am Nomad, I am Nomad, I am Nomad," and then it explodes. That was my big opener. It used to kill, though. I did Jimmy Stewart as a waiter. Yeah, well, what do you want? What do you think you're gonna order? Well, you don't really know what you're gonna order, do you? Well, you. And that was a big one, too. That played to silence that night. So I go down to LA. And I'd only done stand-up a couple years. There were no comedy clubs then, so I'd probably done it 20 times. My parents are so excited that I'm going down there, they buy me a corduroy suit with a corduroy vest. So I get a spot at the Westwood Comedy Store in 1978. I'm bringing my girlfriend, my blonde girlfriend from college comes with me. We're sitting in a booth, she's sitting next to me. And I'm starting to get kind of nervous, but I'm kind of confident. I've never really bombed, like I'm gonna bomb. I went up. Place is packed, and I do my best first joke, and dead silence. And I had no experience of bailing out, talking to the crowd, anything, and the next joke, and silence. And the corduroy suit, I'm drenching, it's dead silence. I don't have any way out, I don't know how to change up a bit, I don't know what to do. I'm going through my routine, I'm enfolding, I'm bright red, I'm in sweat, in sweating crazy, and just total disaster. So I come off, it's dead silent, I'm humiliated. Jimmy J.J. Walker was supposed to go on later, but they rushed him up because they thought I would walk the room. They thought literally I bombed so bad that the Westwood Comedy Store would empty out. So he goes up, I sit down next to my girlfriend. Jimmy Walker goes, "Hey kid, yeah, watch how it's really done," to me. I'm just humiliated, and I'll never forget this. My girlfriend at the time, she scooched away from me. I remember that. I thought, this isn't good. So we broke up later. That was probably my worst bomb. Before you bomb, sit with yourself for a minute and go, bombing is normal. Humiliation is normal. The best set in the world can unravel in a second with some heckler, you know? My big heckler line was, "I don't come to Jack in the Box and bother you when you're working," which always killed. "Don't be hurt, be like Arnold." Yeah, you know, the people didn't laugh tonight, but next time we'll get them better, we'll do a lot better and things like this.